Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today OnePlus is rolling out a new update for OnePlus 3 and 3T devices, which is in the form of Oxygen OS 5.0.5 and it's a stable version. So guys, I got the update of complete 1.5 GB as my device bootloader was unlocked. If your device bootloader is locked, then I'm not aware about the update size. First, let me show you the software information. Going to settings, about phone, and here you can see Oxygen OS 5.0.5. Android version is still 8.0, which is still not been updated on their stable builds. Beta builds have 8.1. So let's take a look at the software information. Going to settings, about phone, and here you can see Oxygen OS 5.0.5 with the Android version of 8.0. It has still not been updated on 8.1. They still lack in delivering the security patch update. And on this latest update also, the security patch is July 1st, 2018. At least OnePlus should focus on security updates. And the build number is 16-8-2018. Changelogs say general bug fixes and improvement. Nothing new has been added as per the changelogs. And you won't even see any new UI. This is your quick setting panel. The shelf is same, the older one. Launcher version remains 2.5.1 as you can see here. So on this launcher, you get hidden space where you can add applications which you want to hide. And to unhide that application, long press on the same application inside hidden space, and that application should get an option of unhide. Camera app remains outdated and it's still version 1.5.0. And there are no noticeable difference in the image quality. Now let's go inside the settings. Here you don't have any issues with the gestures. Few users were complaining about gestures in the previous build, but as you can see, I have enabled double tap to wake and which is working fine. Face unlock option is still there and it is pretty much fast as it was available in the previous update. Battery size will be updated by tomorrow evening. Gaming mode is still outdated. There are no features like network boost. No new Bluetooth audio codec. It remains same, that is aptX, HD, aptX and SBC. As it's a very minor update, so there are no additions done here. But talking about performance, I would say I felt improvements while playing PUBG and the gaming was much smoother than before. Now let's take a look at the benchmark results. With Geekbench application, the device scores 1741 in single core. With multi-core, the device scores 3649. With Antutu Bench application, the device scores 127,565. So guys, as of now, that's it in today's video. Hope you like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.